Hashtag on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to Dan Flirting with Liz Gillies on the Zach Sang show for 6 minutes and 53 seconds straight. Okay, well, what can I say? I'm gonna say they didn't actually do now. I hope. So what's harmless flirting, right? Okay, let's watch him flirt with Liz Gillies. Let's watch. I've got a wild side stuck in my head. It's the Aaliyah sample, I think. Yeah, this is the whole 1 in a Million since it was released on Apple Music, so yeah. For God's sake.
Look at you drinking champagne, wearing those silky pajamas.
You think I'm doing this all for you?
Uh-huh.
Where are you with whatever you're into?
Waiting for you, Liz.
Oh.
Wow.
I've been really vocal about, like, it's embarrassing. Harry Styles' album.
So good!
300 people don't like me, and 700 people do. That's how many I'm taking.
Yeah.
I'm not a mathematician, but that's close to the numbers.
Seems right.
A lot of money.
Excuse me?
It's a lot of money.
Maybe I'm making it. No. Shut up.
It's a lot of money.
He's being fresh.
He always is.
You wore like the Hawkeye white tee today.
I always wear the white tee.
Oh.
In a warm pajama. But thank you for calling me the Hawkeye. I appreciate that.
No, I said you were wearing the Hawkeye white tee. Like, that's the brand of the shirt. I'm looking at you. I know you don't date. But in the dating world, you have to. Oh, yeah, well, keep waiting. I've been waiting for
a
wizard's beard by the time I ever consider it. Anyway, I think I forgot what I was saying. I imagined a wizard spirit. I was kind of like, word.
You kind of liked it, right?
That's not bad. I was like, I can see how it would work out with a curl at the bottom.
Yeah.
You could
tug on it.
What the?
A lot of people want you to give him a spanking. That was a rather large.
Oh yeah, I was on some trip last year where I was like, I have to be good and I can't do these things. That's fine. If you want to come over, Matt and I will take care of a cheek each.
A cheek each?
Do you want to go? Get me out of it.
Tell me about your life. How are you doing, Dan?
I was waiting for this question.
How are you doing? What's going on? How's dating? Your hair's lighter and parts of it are.
Oh, I think I remember the last time watching this and you roasted him about dating or something.
Oh, it's every time. I'm just waiting for Liz to break up their boyfriend.
Oh, you're complaining because she's roasting you?
You're like, break up with your boyfriend.
What are you...
She took out of my mouth.
You mentioned the word boyfriend earlier, and I was like,
yeah.
How's that going?
It's good.
Well, he's a husband now, so...
Yeah, you want it to go badly.
Mm-hmm.
Even if...
Because I believe that me and Liz have a...
He's in love with me. It's rare. Not many people have crushes on me. They'll like be like, oh, maybe, and then they'll meet me and be like, no way. But
he's coming back for more.
Thick and the thin, he keeps coming back for more.
You have low self-esteem, I have the same thing.
There's no way that I left here and you didn't talk shit about me one time when I stayed here editing a video for 6 hours.
I absolutely talked about
that. There's no way. What did you say?
The first thing, Zach said, Liz is coming, and I said, Keith, good luck with that. You can deal with it this time.
Oh,
she wants the angles, the lighting, the camera, the editing.
I don't want to make out with you right now.
Shelby?
Don't talk to me like that.
You just made Dan's dream.
We learned
that
a lot today.
I think he likes you because you put me in my place.
I do enjoy when this comes
in. You know what I mean? Like, he just,
you're so defensive. I feel like you practice in the mirror. Like, if it's you, like, I'm going to get it off my chest.
I have so much built up. I just gotta let you know. It gives a whole new life.
I know you guys have been binge watching.
Yeah. No, honestly, it's the first time I've ever watched the full season of anything in my life.
Really?
I watched every single episode.
Oh, my God.
Somehow it does not surprise me.
Okay. Oh, nice. Sex
tonight. I love you. Kind of your first thought when you had to put those things
pasties
on my
nipples
and some of your other outfits, you're like, ass is hanging out. What was your first thought when you looked in the mirror?
Don't you eat a donut tonight, Liz. Don't you do it. And I did it anyway. Married woman, so watch it.
The last time you were here, you did say you wanted to bend over your knee and spank him.
I said he needed a spanking. Did I say all that? I went as far as saying you need to bend him over.
He says yes.
Well, then it's a yes.
Is that your bedroom?
Dan, will you let Liz bend you over her knee and spank you?
I don't want him over my knee. I'll slap your hand.
I want her to slap my ass with her pasties on.
Oh,
that's a little
of course he'll say that.
I've been lying to you because I have an audition after this and I just bought like a sports bra. I literally have them in my bag. I have them right here.
Can you take them out? I just want to see what they look like.
They're small. I can't believe we're doing this. Cover your nipples. They're really small.
Yeah, but I need to picture it in my mind.
Actually, I wanted to text you guys something. You guys have your phones on you?
Yeah. What are you about to say?
I'm going to be like, I'm pregnant.
No. So yesterday, after Liz made her big announcement, I have to show you what my Twitter mentions looked like. Maybe we can read some of these out loud together.
I can't believe you let Dan have your phone number.
I'm going to be really real with you right now. I don't ever remember giving Dan my phone number.
Okay, you're lying. You've texted me plenty. After every one of these interviews, you and me are in contact for 48 hours straight, and then we don't
talk.
That was you?
I thought that was like a random tech boy. It just came through. Okay.
There's a bunch of screenshots.
So,
how are you doing today? I'm sorry for your loss.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like Dan won't be marrying Liz. He's not married. I can't stop thinking about how sad Dan must be. I mean, he hit on her when she was engaged. It's true.
Mm.
It's true. You're not alone. It's true. Does this mean Dan can't hit on Liz anymore? No, it doesn't. Oh, Zach, please check if Dan is okay. I like that one. How are you?
I'm hanging in there.
Wait, I've been wanting to do this my whole life, and now I can finally do it. Can you say something suggestive to me, or say like, okay, so now should we kiss? And then this is something I've wanted to do forever. Go for it. Just say something suggestive, or like maybe I could, you know, let's kiss, okay. Or let me take you on a date. Go for it.
Are you single? You want to come over later tonight?
I'm a married woman. Do it again. That was what I wanted.
Liz, that date was wonderful. Can I kiss you?
Him just crack it up.
Ask the real good questions.
Well, you haven't asked me one good question in the last four interviews I've been. You asked me one good question years ago.
What was it?
It wasn't that good. But what, do you have any questions for me now?
I mean, he's covered most of it.
No.
Dan, this is your chance.
This is your chance. Justify your position. Claim your paycheck. Remind me why you're here.
Okay. You guys talk for a second. Let me think. Get back.
Did you send him in the meetings to close the deals with that attitude?
It's basically done. Yeah. It's done. You could say you got a love a try, innit? This guy tried. He tried. This is so funny. There's nothing more funny than someone trying to flirt with you and you're taken, but they still keep trying. It's like, should I entertain this or should I just tell them to piss off? Gosh, this was hilarious though. I actually like this. He kept on shooting and shooting shots. He's just like, I'm waiting for you. He pushed up Daisy's by the time she's single again. But that's neither here nor there. I like this video either way. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post info whenever I feel like it. I'll see you next one. Bye.